along the railway tracks and slept on the railway tracks due to exhaustion. I'm going to go to the next one.